feet or so. Just hold it. Hold it for a second.
Thank you.
sure.
Mm-hmm. I'm not going to do it.
Topple. I've seen it before.
That's as far as it comfortably goes, that is fine.
The little people, I think the one should be on. Is that the one with the knot on the wrist?
Yeah.
No, uh-uh. Mm-hmm. Yep, then you can hit the button. Oh,
don't leave that.
Yeah.
Then just put it right back in. We'll probably have to do it again.
Can I ask the same question? They're old.
The newer looking thing was her back feet. She's kind of like walking.
Is this one
squashed over?
Like, see how her toes look sideways? Or her nails at least, yeah.
It looks very odd when she's walking out. Almost looks like she's walking on the side of her foot. Proper position.
Is that one foot, right?
Yeah, it looks much worse on the one than the other. And they both are long claws.
Yeah, I'm excited.
She has arthritis.
About the best claws.
Yeah, like she has like very poor range of motion there. Like this. She should have a lot more range of motion. I think it should be more like that. And you can't even bend this.
Yeah.
You can't even bend.
Makes sense.
We can shoot some x-rays and just. Your stay will feel horrible. Feel very thick.
Ooh. I think it's a little
thin.
Yeah, like better. I like it.
Do you have your tubes right there?
Yeah, right here. then.
Very symmetrical.
Thank you.
You want another canvas?
It's not the way.
Yeah.
It's not the way.
If you have it, you don't want it, we can option it.
Do you want a colored canvas or a white one?
I mean, I like fine.
Have you done
this kind of
display yet?
It's in my, I have like a cabinet that I just, did I show you?
The white thing. Yeah.
So like that's, I haven't decided if I'm going to move any. Mm-hmm. I have a brown one as well that has like a lot of like veterinary stuff in it, like antiques and stuff. Mm-hmm. So I've been trying to transition some of that out into the white. So I'm trying to decide if I should make the brown just like vet antique stuff. Right now they're in there, but they're just like a nice stack.
So. These ones are not individually wrapped, and I'm kind of happy about that. Just pull them out and ready to go.
Get this question, make an accent wall.
I think that I haven't practically done it yet, but I need to. I think they should be sealed with some kind of like polyurethane.
Because they like crack.
They crack and they fade, especially if they're in the middle.
She has really bad arthritis.
The last time we sedated her, we found a surprise past broken bone. So she's got a plate
right
in her arm.
She has a bone
right.
But she broke the one with the crooked toes, which is the left one. She had bad arthritis in these toes right here. But also, she had a previous fracture of her proximal tibia and a mid femur fracture that had healed. And her knees, both of them, but this one especially is really bad. So I think probably a cruciate tear or fracture that is just chronic arthritis. There's not really anything you can do for that. You know, I don't even think a knee replacement would be an option. Plus, it's a 20-year-old.
I think she gets around pretty good for having all those
issues. She does.
Issues.
She does.
Yeah.
So now the key is it's trying to decrease weight, which is difficult because as they. As they get older and they move less, they eat less. And so then you start getting to like very small amounts of food and it's like you feel mad because.
Well, she doesn't want small amounts of food.
Yeah. Yes, exactly.
She always my goodness.
Always hungry. Very hungry.
Always. I call her Ever Hopeful. That's my little nickname for her.
Yeah. So
she thinks somebody's coming around with food. She's in her lockout. She's ready.
Well, she gets PM meds, and by like 3 o'clock, she just plays in the lockout and waits.
Sweet.
How old is she?
20.
20.
Yeah.
Wow.
Which is rather old.
You could go ahead and one of you can do another one of those guys.
Longer for this last
one? 14 minutes.
14 minutes left?
I always thought they were years ago.
Yeah.
That seems like longer than usual.
Usually 20 something when you do the SDMA.
That's good. Nothing horrible.
Now we know.
Yeah.
Well, and a lot of people always comment on like, her like lumps and bumps on her body.
She's fat. I mean, I kept feeling it to see if it felt like that other cat, and it just doesn't give me that. It just,
it just feels like
the best
bunch of
whole
fluids.
Yeah.
You poke one
of
the others.
Right. And I think she doesn't do much, so she's kind of very odd shape because she's obese and. Muscle wasted at the same time. So it's, she probably looks funny.
She has the cutest saddlebags in the world.
It's when she lays at the side of her and fell out. You know what I mean?
Something that's fishing.
Well, very personal.
And you're down to 9 minutes?
I don't think it'll change anything.
Yeah. Do you need to do any boat work on him?
I don't think so, unless you wanted any kind of like thyroid thing on him, but I think he's doing fine over there.
Who?
My head was working.
If he's doing fine, I mean, we don't really need it, so.
You just need it in general.
Yeah.
I think his main thing is he just needs.
I think it's all about with him, just like how is he acting, you know, he has symptoms that he might need some adjusting, but if he doesn't have symptoms, it's like, would you really want to tweak it? You know, if he's doing well. I wouldn't want to.
I don't want to mess with that.
Yeah.
I want to just keep it clean and work it.
I'm not leaving. Oh, she's just so squishy. Hey, she weighs less than last time. I'll take it.
She actually
has a thing. Nice for a 12-year-old.
I don't work that way. I haven't told him in a long time. I should not say that.
Why would you say that?
You know.
Yeah.
Do you want a new towel?